12, Jaden Glover. 15, Alexandra Casper. Number 20, Mason Thatcher. Number 24, Jessica Alvarado. Number 25, Grace Houchin. Head coach, Natalie Dreyer. Assistant coach, Justin Rodriguez. And our trainer, by the way, is Chad Floyd. Referee for today's game, Matthew Peterson. Line judge, Eric Axe. And the other line judge is Matt Harmony. And our student trainer for the Eagles is Hannah Smith. And our senior trainer, too, by the way, is Denise Godwin.
Here to help you with the camera.
Faith Nugent into the game for the Eagles.
Yeah.
Lily Hill into the game for the Eagles. And Grace Freeman and Bella Dalagaray is into the game for the Tigers.
Keep working, Amy. You're good, Amy. I'm an onion. This is Sonia, but she lost the
play.
That's possible.
Number 14, Alicia Castaneda, into the game for the Tigers. And Caitlin Matt into the game for the Eagles. Tiger substitution number 29, Ashlyn Wynn, into the game. Elizabeth Wynn into the game. And Catherine Vela into the game. Vela into the game. Liliana Garcia into the game for the Tigers. Yeah. Mara Hernandez into the game for the Eagles. Eagle substitution, Callie Connor into the game for the Eagles.
Go, go, go.
Orioles goal by Mason Foucher. Lily Hill into the game for the Eagles, placing Keely Barnes. Faith Nugent always also into the game for the Eagles. Bailey Havens into the game for the Tigers. Bree Mickshaw back into the game for the Tigers.
Go, go, go!
Jaden Glover and Caitlin Matt into the game for the Eagles.
Oh!
Alessia Castanetti into the game for the Tigers. Callie Connor and Jessica Alvarado in for the Eagles. Faith Nugent into the game. Casas in the game for the Tigers. Kat Izagari into the game for the Tigers. 1 minute left in the game. 1 minute. Tigers, one.